And Stern keeps it himself. He gets by Garrett and gets out of bounds. So they don't go for the explosive. 25. They run the option to Williams. And Sean Washington's waiting for him. Had a great career there. Was the Southland Conference Player of the Year, and he hands it off to Williams. And no gain on that play. Second and 10 from the 25. They run a reverse to Matt Guidry. And he's got the first down and more.
30 yards down the field, and Guidry provided that on that end around. Good. But I would, if you're going to play press coverage, take a shot downfield.
But they run it right up the middle. Williams met at the line of scrimmage by Washington. Stays out there in the backfield. Johnson getting everyone set. First and 10 from the Aggie 21. They run it with Clay. And he gets a couple of yards.
A loss of one on the play. So second and 11. They hit the left side again, and the pile moves up close to the 30-yard line. How about some of the defensive players for Southern Miss to keep an eye on? Covered 77 yards, and they keep it on the ground, and it's a touchdown for Jarvion Williams.
Quick release. Inter drop backfield with Johnson. Pumps. Steps up, has a man open. Caught and gets the first down. Brady Jones with the grab.
Possession after that 71-yard touchdown strike to Gary Thomas on their first possession. Stern wants to put it up. He wants to go deep again.
And getting to that ball, being very aggressive going after the ball. The pass was thrown a little bit short, but Josh
Miles Garrett, pressure from the top side, left side of the screen. He's going to be working against the left offensive tackle. It takes two.